130.6. Fucking hell.
I had a good sector. I had a good last sector.
By that yep. first, by the first corner, I'll be gutted.
Good luck, boys.
Indeedy.
Have fun, guys. Have fun.
Polecat, you're on prime.
I am.
Oh, you've
got some luck.
Whoa, where are you? I don't see
you. Where you are. Oh, it was around me.
Yeah, it was me, sorry.
I don't know where the yuck is.
Behind.
Yeah, all of a sudden I saw all these ghosts. I got some lag, I guess.
Our phantom collision, Scotty, was that.
I'm sorry, it's no hand on that.
Just say something if you feel something, Scotty.
Nah, I'll say something if it affects me.
Ah, sorry, Chris.
No problem.
Who's that fella?
Polecat.
What?
Breathing.
That is you.
Did I hit you? Or do we break late? I don't know.
Break late.
Okay.
Very late.
On your inside include.
Okay, no. Nope.
Actually, no, I'm backing out.
Very decisive.
I could battle one.
Nice place, McCray.
You too.
Ah, fuck.
to second place.
Oh, Pete, you should have stuck to that line, man. Oh, oh!
Fucking hell!
Oh, fuck. You two guys shouldn't fight each other. You should try and catch Rob.
Whoops.
Sorry, my bad, I'll break myself.
Go, go, no problem.
Box.
We think the car behind is running on full revs. He's trying to close the gap. Stopping this lap.
Pete, I lost my wing and I'm in front of you.
Say that again.
I've lost my front wing and I'm the car in front of you.
Right, okay.
Nice line. Going into the pits.
Car behind has got a new set of prime tires fitted, going for a longer period between stops.
2.9. Wow.
Alright, you.
Are we gonna get
Yeah, it was a nice one. no, no. Oh, way too late. Oh,
looks like Rin.
Oh, thank you.
Not starting to rain, is it?
Rain's in the desert?
Nah, it's just a sandstorm.
That will be a lovely touch in a game.
Yeah, I think it's just dark, it's not gonna rain. Cloudy, but I don't think there's ever going to be any rain at this track. They've patched that, apparently. That's bright enough again.
Can't catch you, man. Check the one faster, but see, you're just rapid. I always get excited.
We believe the car ahead is running standard revs. Standard revs.
Ah, fuck it. What the hell?
Keeping up with race pace, keep pushing.
Come on.
Keep going, Rob. It's level 1-2.
Of sorts.
Well, come on, you have
I'm
to lead.
Ah,
oh, fair point. Well, you can follow anyway.
I lost my front wing really early on, and my tires were shot
by here. Yeah, that would be if you pitted that early, yeah.
Nice. Almost, Scotty. Almost.
I know, I thought you had me then. When I went down the nasty left corner, I saw you out of my ass. I thought, oh, fuck. Where did you get your pace from? I suppose the tyres, wasn't it?
Yeah, and I don't want to rub it in, but in the last two laps, I had no curse.
Really?
Yeah, so if... Perhaps if I had that, it would have been a lot closer in the end.
I don't know if I had a poor 7th gear, because I was maxing out halfway down that main straight.
I was maxing out at 309.
Don't know what I was maxing out at, but I knew as I was... literally halfway down the straight, so there's still a full half to go. I was full revs, couldn't go any faster. But I'm happy with that. 2 seconds.
Yeah, it's crewed up,
nice
definitely.
Nice one. Definitely. And congratulations to Rob, of course.
I'm happy.
Thank you.
I just take about the equation, you know what I mean? So.
Yeah. Happy.